Hello friends, welcome to GYAS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So friends, currently we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. And in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So friends, as is clear from the name, that this series is associated with some type of answer writing practice. So as you know that in mains you have to write the answers in subjective format, so for which a dedicated practice is much needed, so that you can appropriately and effectively deal your mains part. We have started this mains answer writing series for daily answer writing practice. So today is 12th March, and let's see what are the questions that that I've given for today. So let's see. First is, India needs to seriously reconsider the death penalty as a punishment in our criminal justice system. Analyze. So friends, you have to analyze this statement, that India needs to reconsider the death penalty and why it needs to reconsider, and what could be the appropriate kind of response in our criminal justice system to the death penalty. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, it is necessary that women are given certain minimum reservation in legislatures to ensure that they are appropriately represented at higher level of decision making. Comment. So friends, you have to comment on this statement, that women need to be represented in legislatures with a certain number of seats. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, while we had brought political democracy a long time back in India, the need now is to fulfill the dream of social and economic democracy. Evaluate. So you have to evaluate this statement, that we had brought the political democracy and now the need is of social and economic democracy, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So friends, these are the three questions of today. So for those students who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which daily three questions are given to you, out of which two are current oriented and one is static, or one question is static oriented. So in these three questions, first two questions are from current affair and third question is from your static portion, that is polity. So already we have covered GS1 and now we are covering your polity portion, and in this week we will cover polity. So you will see the static questions from the polity itself. So as it is not the case that we just pick up any random static topic and give you the question. We are dedicatedly following a detailed plan to cover your syllabus. So third question is from polity, that is static portion. So this is, as I have told you, this is the initiative that covers your daily three questions, and they are of UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves preparing for the civil services. So a person who is themselves himself or herself preparing for your UPSC, and then how can he be able to evaluate your answers effectively, because for the purpose of evaluation, an expert opinion is required, and certainly a student preparing from 4 or 5 months cannot give you that much of effective expert opinion. So to solve this problem of yours, we will evaluate your answers. We have a dedicated team that is expert in UPSC for quite long time, and it will evaluate your answers and it will provide you the feedback as well as provide you the tips to improve your answer writing skills. So friends, sometimes students say, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in question because we haven't read about the topic. So that problem is also solved by us, because we provide you the relevant material relating to each question, and one model answer is also provided to you on your number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions you will get the model answer by tomorrow. So in this way this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in a lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is before your screen, and it is ₹1,000 per month. But in case you want to join us for 3 months, for example March, April and May, then the 3 month is month package is available to you at a discount of ₹300. So you can get the 3 month package in ₹2,700, and in case you join us for 2 months, then you can get a discount of ₹200, and the package of 2 months is in ₹1,800. So in this way this initiative works, And this is all about friends today's video. If you want to subscribe to the initiative, you can contact us on this given number that is given before your screen on the left corner. So this is all about friends today's video. If you like the questions, then do hit a like to our video and please ensure that you subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon also, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE that we update on our channel. So thank you friends, have a very nice